Loft living is just kind of, you know, it's a very New York thing to do. One thing that I wasn't told when I moved in was that there were a couple of heroin addicts living in one of the upstairs bedrooms. One day we started noticing this really extra heavy urine smell in the bathroom. And we discovered one of the upstairs roommates was using these mason jars to pee in upstairs. So that was not fun. Lots of times loft landlords are just slumlords. The owner of my building was murdered one evening. He was coming out of the realty office and a van came and two guys grabbed him and they found him the next morning in a dumpster. All the people I've met through loft living have expanded my view of the city and I definitely wouldn't trade back on it. Now I'm living with my fiance. We're not in a loft anymore and it's generally a lot easier.